What's up, guys? It's me, Darkson Midas, and welcome back to Transformers War for Cybertron. I screwed up my name there. Oh, well. But in the last episode, we started the Autobots. There's an overshield over there. We started the Autobots campaign, and yeah, we rescued three Autobots so far, and one of them sadly exploded. It was so bad for him. Yeah, I think that's my fault. My finger is falling asleep. Crap. No, stop it. Don't fall asleep. Wake up. Wake up, finger. Whoa. Shoot. My phone's ringing. Quiet, you! Must have been a wrong number since it hung up immediately. That or my phone listens to me when I said quiet phone. Fire! Die, you stupid thing! Wow, that was really easy. Where's it going? It's going that way. Yeah, we killed the machine. My finger is still asleep. Yeah, what he said. Whoa. Take that. Open! And rollout. Yes, another awesome part of Transformers rollout. It gets better every time. Ow! Oi! Get over here! I must kill you. Eat lead! Or whatever I'm shooting at you. Concentrated energon, let's call it that. I'm shooting concentrated energon. Man, the driving section of these things are awesome. Whoa, that's war machines. Whoa. Camera stop. Whoa, that was close. Barrel roll. I nailed that. Finger's still falling asleep, my goodness. Hi! I'm being shot at! Go away. Go away, sir! Me! There we go. Oh, goodness. I can't move my left hand! I can't move it at all! Crap. I can literally only move my thumb. I don't know why. My hand's literally asleep. I'm half crippled here. No, I'm kidding. Oh my goodness. I can't move my finger. My hand is literally asleep. Oh my god. There we go. Stop it. This is a lot harder than it looks. Ow. freaking fingers. Can't move them. I'm not lying at all. Half my hand is asleep and I can't move it. I can only move my index finger and, well, he died. Oh, never mind. I can only move my index finger and my thumb right now. Alright. Fingers? Oh, there we go. I was gonna die there for a minute. Good thing the right, thank God the right hand is the shoot button. Jump for it or don't jump for it. Start going in the right direction. Stop. That way. There we go. Die, Decepticons. Dang it, fingers. I lost my overshield, dang. I'm literally now just playing with my thumb. This is such crap! Whoa!
Heads up! We've got another Decepticon war machine! Get ahead!
Shooting the crap out of it! Oh no! I'm coming, buddy!
Aim for the chest! Aim for the chest!
Reviving! There we go, he's up! Death, Ratchet, get out of my way, or whoever you are. You're the Autobot, I say. Yeah, buddy, kill it. We're working together. The job. He exploded, oh my God. The man exploded right in front of me. Now when this thing's loaded, I'm gonna try to wake up my hand. Wake up! Come on! Wake up, you stupid fingers! I didn't even shoot you, what are you talking about? Work, finger transform! There we go. My whole hand is about to go numb. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to finish this video. Oh man, seriously, I can't even feel my whole hand. I might have to call this short. That's 9 minutes. I don't want to do that. I gotta be quick here. What the heck? What's going on? Game. Oh. There you go.
You're going to have to ride the turbines to reach the other side.
Sounds like fun!
Destroy your unworthy leader, Xenophon. Now, you are
don't think I'm going to be able to save this next guy. I'm going to try, though. Come on! Get up! Yes, I saved him! Get in! No way! And bomb! Boom! Hey, like them apples! Rest easy, soldier. Oh no! Gosh darn it! I dropped my controller at the last second. Ah, crap. That didn't work. Oh man. Wake up, you stupid hand! I literally can't move my fingers anymore. I'm playing with my palm now. Oh! There you go. I can move my index finger now. Go, hurry! Wake up! There we go. Oh goodness. Sorry guys, I'm sorry I'm not talking.
Come on guys, we're almost there!
I'm literally in pain now, my whole hand. Oh, that place is huge. Hopefully this won't take forever to do. So I don't want to end this video, but my hand is literally starting to hurt. Like really bad starting to hurt. Wait, no, I want that! Jerk. Oh, wait! There's Ironhide right there! That guy right there! Oh, sweet, overshield! Let's open up and say hi! Hello! Oh goodness, it's a buttload of star screams. Thermal mine going out! Take this! Taken out! Never. I am an Autobot and I will kill everything. How are we gonna do this? Oh no, a brute. Oh no. Oh! Yeah! Yeah! Snapping you like a twig! That's Ironhide for you. He might be old, but he is tough and strong.
Located at
That was some ammo. They're coming in. I know I'm impressive, but you gotta say I'm amazing. Then I'll believe you, because I am the Darkness Midas, and I am amazing. Alright. Can I shoot your back? I can. It's not really doing much. Whoa! Alright, well, I guess I'm just gonna shoot you. Bring it! Alright, if you're just gonna stand there, I'm just gonna shoot you then. The guy aligned him. Right? I think that's aligned. How's that? That looks like it works. There we go. I'm gonna stand on this.
The elevator's busted. How do we get up there?
We can use this. Whee! That was cool. Energon cube. There we go. Another Energon cube, please. Thank you very much. Zapped. There we go. Wait. There we go. Goodness, really. I'm already playing with the crippled hand, and then you're doing that on me? Thanks a lot. Whee! Die, Decepticon! Trying to quick scope, but I'm failing more majorly at it. Right in the crotch. Ow. Ah, snipers. Get away. Sniper. Dang it, controller. Dang it, I missed it. Dang you! Well, I guess I have to wait for the next one. I call Energon Cube. Let's try this again. I call Energon Cube. What the heck? Ah, here's one. Come on, Optimus. He's not getting on now. Bye, I guess. Get! Gosh darn it! What is with this controller? Every time I accidentally touch it, it keeps me... Whatever. Where do we have to go now? That way? No, that way? No. Oh, I so hit you. Get back here. There's one more. Where is he? There he is. Ah! Oh my god, are you serious? Button, come on! Or not! Now, button! There we go.
According to this command, broadcast control will be at the top of the lift.
Perfect! And we can get back to the fight outside, right?
That's affirmative, Bumblebee.
Yay!
Just be advised, Starstream is headed your way. We tried to stop them, but Silverbolt and I sustained heavy damage.
Oh no!
Clear, Jetfire. You've done more than enough already. Autobots, exercise caution. Starscream is as dangerous as he is treacherous.
Just give me a clear shot.
Phone, again. Quiet, I can't talk. Gotta do a quick thing. Pause the video real quick. I'll be right back. Sorry about that. Sorry about that, I'm back. Whoa! Yeah, I'm back. Sorry guys, that was a bit of a thing. Hey! Why does it keep ringing? Alright guys, I'm gonna have to cut it here. I'm running short on time, so I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.